today, Rob.
Mm-hmm. Which, who is Robert Jackson? How's she dating Kojak? Kojak and Kojak with Melissa? No. I thought they were together, though. They friends on Facebook. It was on Facebook. It was on Facebook. The whole movie, yeah. Priscilla did.
Anyone else dizzy
coming back from that? No movie. Alright. The best ever is back on.
Now I can keep a diary of all the bad shit that's happening. Are you kidding me? You think this is the key to the city?
The journey has begun. We may yet return the world to its correct
time. I have Momo!
Who the fuck invited you?
Don't be hollering in over here.
There's not a lie,
bro.
These are our true
enemies. Is it? It should be lying.
Wait, what?
It probably took a second to get on there.
Help me!
I got a boo-boo!
You got a boo-boo?
I got a boo-boo.
Well, alright, PlayStation Network.
You know, I can think of
if you hear some boo boo or somebody had a boo boo in the background, just ignore it.
Only then will you have the means to repel the unearthly horror.
Come on, honey, just being funny.
Sacred place.
She ain't got
really?
A boo boo.
Then what? Some war monster comes for its babies?
All must be collected. Only then can we prevent the destruction.
Nobody want to hear your farts.
They didn't have to have the webcam
part. Huh? But it's showing this right here? If I had the web, yeah, if I get the webcam, I can have it set up like, dude, like, yeah, then hook it up to my computer, my email up to it, and begin.
Whatever.
You just start talking crazy.
They are coming. They have already corrupted this world with their twisted malfeasance.
TBE, the best zombie player.
You are cursed.
Hey, who the fuck is talking? Do you know what's going on?
Hey, two bullets is killing them. Doing that. She's gonna cry. Make sure she's dialing nobody, that's all. Yeah, she don't need to be doing that either. Alright, back to my broadcast, TBE. We're live playing Shadows of Evil. Showing you guys my way of getting through this game. Passes. That's correct. I got it.
Do you want to know what's weird? I'm getting used to that.
Yes, TBE, I am the best player. I have the remark left by Heaven and Sierra Chapman. Thank you for joining my page. Thank you for your subscription. I'll leave links down later on how to make videos.
Oh, it says make stuff like this just lying around?
The what, Heaven?
You're looking for trouble? I'm guessing you are.
He said T-H-E. That's what that is. There you go. Thank you. Yeah, I am the heck ever. I didn't know. I thought it was the heck ever. Yeah. I thought you were trying to say the heck ever. All right.
Go back to that hell where you came from.
Okie dokie.
Damn it, I'm completely out.
I want to thank Heaven Chapman for claiming the TBE. She riding with Team TBE. So I had y'all watching on another. So them three other people was other people. And I was watching. Somebody was watching me for a long time. That's what they did. Yes, I am. And I want to thank you for letting the world know I am the best zombie player. I pride myself on that. It's a good. You know, it's a good accomplishment, you know, a good stat accolade, you know, I will take that, you know. I have... Well, I'm trying to get to 16 real quick here. But, I will not fret, I will definitely just go ahead and spawn the Margua. Since I already have Perkaholic and got all my perks. Yeah, I don't need bullets. That's one thing that that's why I am called TBE, the best ever.
You got a problem? Take it up with me. Where am I?
The best ever doesn't need bullets. Not yet. See, but this is how you do this. See, now watch him spawn somewhere else. He's gonna come spawn somewhere else. Cause he thinks I'm somewhere else. Whoop! Almost. Alright, we'll do it like this. Yes, you guys, I am trying to show you one of the fastest ways that I know.
You're looking at the death penalty right here, pal.
Getting all your swords upgraded. With the Magua heart.
I think I used just the right amount of force.
See, now what I do is... I don't open up the other gates. I got two gates over here. The only gate I open up is Waterfront, because once you want to kill the Shadow Man, you don't want those other gates open up where you can have those fireballs rolling in on you. So, you know.
Who do I need to talk to get more slugs?
TBE, baby. We're going to footlight. We're good.
Come on, let's get going. I'm getting bored of it.
Okay, and the first one I call is the cross. Okay. All right, we have the cross. And I call that double martinis. You call it what you want to. We all have our own lingo to kind of keep us acquainted with what symbol it is. But I like to call it an arrow and double martinis and crosses, so forth. Yeah. TVE, y'all. Subscribe, like my stuff, man. I'm one of the best here playing, man.
This gun is worth diddly squat without bullets.
All right, let's get this steer started over here. We got a box here, so you know what we need to come to. All right, we're gonna go up here to the burlesque. Defeat this Margua. Now this is my own personal strategy. You know, you can put your own little twist to it, your own little spin to it. It will be a Margua. Well, not on this one, but when I go to the last board over here, it will be. I'm sorry. I used to do it a different way where it would be the Margua there, and that's kind of what I started thinking of just now. But since I've been doing this way, there's no Margua you have to worry about. Because I just killed one at Waterfront. Okay. Get back on the train here. Now we're going to canals here.
I hope this train's going someplace nice.
So we have cross and double martini. Excuse me. And we have an arrow. So we have cross, double martini, an arrow.
Watch step and leave the train.
We're gonna go down here. We're gonna have enough money to open up these gates. We're just gonna play around down here, build up some currency real quick. So we can get this gate open right here so I can do this. I can actually do it from here, but it's something you don't want to mess up on. I mean, just being honest, it's something that you got to be on the numbers with, or you'll be coming back wasting your the beast.
Where's my backup weapon?
Come on. Okay, I'll do it this way then. Yeah, the zombies was taking too long. They forced me to go this way. I wanted to go the other way.
I got my ammo ASAP.
Just now.
What just happened? Someone slipped me a Mickey.
Yeah. You think they was it?
Well, that's good.
Oh, yeah. Attention. Anyway, I just want to interrupt. Kevin Durant will not be going to Golden State. He will be staying in Oklahoma, where he loved and, well, we made him a star. Back to your scheduled programming.
How do we make things back like they were?
So we're just trying to build up some money so I can go open these gates up and get the badge.
Thank heavens for that. I was getting low.
I like that. TBE. Don't forget it. The best ever. TBE. This is, a lot of people say that the Rising Dragon is the best board. I don't know yet. You know, it's still a toss up. I just want
to
make sure I don't got too many zombies. Hook it up.
You got a problem? Take it up with me. Judge ain't gonna go easy.
Yeah, slow down there, buddy.
What the fuck's going on?
All right. We got a Mogwai coming up here.
Bump it off my snitch. One thing, there's a no good low life. Look better off. Quit screaming. It's not like it's the only head you had. You got something better to do?
Hey, he's switching faces. All right, you little face switcher. Okay, let me get my aim on the control gun.
Back off. I'm the one asking the questions. That must have knocked the wind out of you.
Oh, yeah.
This is your last chance. Give up for it.
People that are just joining, this is the last Mogwai.
Double points.
We're going down here. I do need to go to Canal, but I'll come back.
Who the fuck invited you?
Okay, so we have the cross. Double martini. And that arrow. Alright. Okie
dokie.
So I'll just hang around here in this.
Bother gonna be about as useful as Magic Man's wand. You are gonna regret that real soon. Hell yeah.
Okay, now I wanna go back and open up that one side. You know, this, you always want these all the portals opened up, so I'm just gonna get back on this train. Man, why you playing your music loud? Why you playing your music so loud? Open up this portal. I just need to get the beast. Knock that box. Open up the portal. And get back in there. Finish that. Putting the worms on the gates. I can also get the I did something different. Okay.
Boy, everything looked a little different when I was like that. Like after a few beers. Someone trying to help us?
Let me see if I can get wall power. I can definitely use that. Yep. Hey, I'm good.
Complete the ritual. The game worm's energy must be released.
So what? Leave it here? So what? Leave it here?
Hold on, did I forget a Mogwai? Something is missing. This is the first time in the history of me playing that I have actually forgot to kill a Mogwai. Okay. Okay. I killed this one last. I'm pretty sure I got the worm, so let's go and check. I might not have grabbed it somewhere. It might be floating around on it. I got that one. Forgot to pick up something. I was just searching. What you want me to talk, baby? Yeah. That's what I'm supposed to be doing. Yeah, I guess you're right. Actually, oh, I'm in there. We'll get the knife off the wall. I know it's 6 rounds in. I usually get a reach around round 4, but
I could have done with this back on the
beach. It's just something I love to have.
I bet carrying these things reaches about 5 city health boats. Oh, strength in numbers, huh?
Do it like this. You got this damn
not going down without a fight, huh? Don't make me get tough on you, big guy.
Okay, let me find a gun and get on the wall. Oh, I know the perfect one. Oh, the perfect rifle. I'm off the wall. Alright, fellas.
Look, I don't know how this shit works. I'm just happy that it does. Shit. Oh, man. No wonder it leaves me with a pounding headache.
Okay, I'm gonna build a zombie shield, finally. Now I'm going back to the portal. All right, that's time to rock and roll, man, I'm telling you.
Gotta be shitting me. I thought I had more rounds than this.
Did I get this? I didn't even get the freaking shield. I built it and even grab it.
You got a lot of nerve, creep.
We're gonna fill our apothecary egg up. With souls. Should be fun. This is one of the fun parts. Oh yeah. Delicioso.
You can't have none,
because
you're on this last
shit. Well, I will eat. Okay, where do we want to go with this one now? That's a good place right here.
What do you want, this hot
dog? Hell no. Who wants them? Shit, it's right there, yeah.
Is this supposed to do something? What is this even doing?
Cool, that liquid divinium. It's always good to get that.
I could force prohibition a whole lot more effective than one of these.
I'm on a ray gun mission right now.
I gotta find ammo ASAP!
something. Grabbed the wrong damn one. Guy. I gave up my Pack-a-Punch gun. Wow.
Oh, right.
Yeah.
Some of these guns are like miniature cannons.
Corn, they all got corn, all the food. Hey, go to cheese!
I screwed up and gave up my gun, man. I'm kind of pissed. Like, oh no! Shit. Couldn't even take it back, dog. So what do I think? The Man of War. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go to war.
Where's my backup weapon?
I think they knocked my shield off too. From
Jackie B likes what he sees.
Still there. Let me come back over here and finish do some killing. Ah, wrong place.
Wasn't I just someplace else a minute ago?
I want this area sealed off.
You dropped it.
Kevin. Back the fuck off or I'm about to take you in.
All right.
Kevin. Why are you looking at my food like that? He just ate.
Ain't ever gonna turn down the chance at a little kickback, you know what I mean? Is this thing gonna work like an oversized grenade?
Let's roll. Roll up out of here. Alright.
I don't consider this shit weird anymore.
There's a lot more in there.
Something's happening to this egg.
I ain't going down that easily.
We're building for some big finale.
Yeah, it's just that quick there, fellas. Alright, let's do this last location.
Wasn't I just someplace else a minute ago?
Hmm?
Dropped it a couple of times.
Oh yeah, that makes it just a lot better.
Assaulting an officer. Case closed. I got anything on the fire treating you your rights. This area's been dead. You just signed your death warrant!
Hey, what can I tell you? I get shit done. I was hoping I could take a little breather. Instead, I've got to deal with angry meatballs. Claims that a minor victory. Didn't I kill you already? Judge ain't gonna go easy on you. Be still. Sleep. You just signed your own death warrant. I'm not letting any of your heads take a bite out of me. You wanted me to kill you slow? This is your last chance? Give up quietly. Right here, pal. You are a stubborn son of a bitch. I'll give you that. This gun is worth diddly squat without a
Hey, shit stain. I'm not warning you again. Talk to get more slugs. Nice to see you support your local police department. I want 50% off. Looks like I ought to be shooting this from the back of a horse. Are you shitting me? I know a shakedown when I see one. Thank you. That's how we get things done in this department. Whoa! What the fuck just happened? Let's see what lies beneath. You fucking goons think you can intimidate me? That's all that stands between us and them. Shit. I'm the one asking the questions.
Double points!
That's a serious fucking hardware. Thank you. fuck off or I'm about to take you in. Let's rack them up. That was an experience. I think I turned the power on, but I don't know if that helps.
that's good. An officer. What? You wanted me to kill you slow? Regret that real soon. I ain't backing down. Get out of Dodge. Sit down, shut up, stay dead. Hey, what can I tell you? I get shit done. Anyone here flapping wings? That's gotta be good.
Max ammo!
Perfect timing, just what I needed. You got my wife beat? She only has
double points!
Ain't ever gonna turn.
turn down the chance at a little kickback. You know what I mean? Back the fuck off, or I'm about to take you in. Quit screaming. It's not like it was the only head you had. For that, I was getting low. That's how we get things done in this department. You got a lot of nerve, creep. Hey, what can I tell you? I get shit done. Well, that was an experience. Perfect timing, just what I needed. Asking the questions. Let's go! I don't got all day! You try to drag me down with you? This area is condemned. Just someplace else a minute ago? This shit toxic. Let's see what lies beneath.
Fire fail.
Sounds like the armory is open. Shot three times in the line of duty. Takes more than a scratch to bother me. Well, that's good. Friend, done! Hey, what can I tell you? I get shit done. I wonder what they'd think if I blew a great big ball.
Insta-kill!
Shut up, stay dead. Don't fuck with Jackie Vincent.
officer. Your own death warrant.